certainly Joe Thornton has really got a good line going here right now.
To the line and in. Desjardins, his shot misses, and now we're going to get a little dust up as Chris Neal is going at it with Pelech. Pelech far bigger and far younger than Neal, but Neal obviously very game. Neal gets a glancing blow in, and Pelech loses his balance. Neal has got a face full of stitches right now after taking a puck in the face in the LA game, but still game to go with the 6'4", 235-pound Matt Pelech.
San Jose Sharks, not a team that's like known to be this, you know, kind of physical team, but Chris Neal read that this team, his team needs a lift. They've been asleep at the wheel here for the first almost 8 minutes of this period. They played most of it in their end, and he's trying to give his Ottawa Senators a lift, and he got a willing participant. A pretty good scuffle.
Neal takes on the far larger Shark. They'll both go to the box.